Welcome to the Great White North of Tupper Lake, New York. We are way up close to the Canadian border. It's -5 out, about -30 with the wind chill. So cold that my GoPro fell off the roof before the first race, so no good footage from that. I came in second in the first race, so pretty good. That means I'm starting fifth in the second race because they invert the top six. Big problem today is visibility. There's a lot of loose ice and snow on the course, and it's so cold it just floats up in the air and hangs there. Really hard to see. I was able to get away in the first race and had a pretty clean run, but this time starting further back is going to be interesting. So fingers crossed, hopefully we can keep it clean. second white flag. I guess I'll keep racing. I think probably fourth or so. Not too bad.